The sun is always shining. TA can help us with that. And we're talking about a few different places that Slife & Smith Frampton is featuring, kind of on either end of the spectrum.
Yeah. Got a 5-bedroom house up in Summit Estates here in Breckenridge. Views looking, see pretty much the whole 10-mile range from up there. Just absolutely beautiful house. 3,800 square feet, you know, hot tub there, you know, everything you could need for friends and family, plenty of room for everybody.
Now, does that have a hide-a key? Because I'd like to check that out when no one's around.
It does, but I don't know if I'm
going to tell me.
Yeah, disclose how to get to that.
So, in those that don't know, Summit Estates, that is pretty much one of the top end neighborhoods in the whole county. Overlooks the golf course, right across is the 10-mile range, and you know it seems like things are on the way up. But we had a pretty substantial correction in some of the top end properties. Are actually the best value right now.
Yeah, from where you know we were at the highs, you know things were selling up. You know, $2-4 million and yeah. You know, 2007-08, you know, we were really pushing new price limits on single family homes in Summit County. So those were, you know, I think the first to really fall and just, you know, it's percentage wise compared to where they were listed then to where you can get them now.
Yeah.
Just huge discrepancies in price.
Yeah. So now is the time, especially in the, actually in all price ranges, now is the time to strike while the iron's hot, because what we have is a decent inventory, great prices, and money's loosening up.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, banks are getting a little easier and the interest rates are still, you know, so low. So, yeah. You know, lending money's really cheap right now. So yeah, the inventory's, you know, down from where it was this point last year. So that's, you know, kind of a sign of, you know, things are getting better in the market. Not as quite as much out there this year as there was last year. So.
And now this is amazing. When you think of ski country and you think of a major ski resort, the thought that you can get a ski in, ski out efficiency, a one bedroom or whatever for under $200,000 is incredible. And we have just such a property in Keystone.
Yeah, in Riverbank Lodge over in Keystone. It's in River Run Village there. So, you know, just a quick little walk over to the gondola. You're right there in the village. $169,000,
yeah,
for a 600 square foot one bedroom condo there. So, yeah, I mean, and there's several others in the very, you know, in the low 200s in that River Run Village right now. So, yeah, I mean, if you told me that a few years ago, I would have thought you were crazy. But right now, there's a lot of opportunity out there.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, you're right. In one respect, I am crazy, but that is still a legitimate price. And there again, it's right on the base of Keystone, right in the base area of Keystone. And not only is it great ski in, ski out, but also a lot happening in Keystone year-round. And that's just a great thing, kind of a second home, a Denver getaway, or if you want to buy the thing and then short-term it.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, all summer, Keystone's got all sorts of great festivals and things. We've got the Wine, Art, and Jazz Festival coming up here in a couple more weeks. It's, if you've never been, it's a blast. You know, free live music, wine tastings. And there's events like that throughout the summer in Keystone. Keystone also, the mountain biking. You know, if you're into the downhill mountain biking, I think it rivals anywhere in the world with what they've got going on up there on the mountain. And, yeah, the short-term rentals, you know, you get people from out of town that come up. You know, rent a place, help you pay for, you know, some of your HOA fees and things, and it works out real well.
You have those two ends of the spectrum, but there's all sorts of inventory in the middle, and it can all be accessed and located, and you learn a little bit about it, a lot about it, at Slife & Smith Frampton. TA's number's on the screen. You guys, where are you located?
In Breckenridge here, we're at 117 right in the heart of Main Street. Over in Keystone, we're in River Run Village. Just a few doors down from the Starbucks there in River Run Village. So.
You know, I know you had that big soiree, 4th of July, in your Breckenridge office, and luckily, unfortunately for me, the doorman kept me out of the place, but I meant to sneak in the back door and got a burger or two, so thanks a lot for that.
Oh, well, good. I'm glad you made it.
All right, we'll be back with more. You're watching Summer Sunrise here, the home of the NRO at the Riverwalk Center, so stay tuned. We'll be talking to all the folks that make that all happen here, so don't go away.